So, guys, I'll be showing you how to connect your universal remote to your TV. Okay, then you hold TV. Once this red light turns on, stays on, you press power button. But once this starts blinking, you leave it alone. The TV will turn off. Once the TV has turned off, you turn it back on, and there, you are connected with your universal remote. Subscribe, like, and you're welcome, guys, and yep, that's it.